So students, here we are discussing about the converging mirror, that is concave mirror. Which is the converging mirror? That is concave mirror. So we will see, we will discuss about the properties of images formed by concave mirror. मतलब concave mirror से जो images बनती है वो कैसी होती है वो हम discuss करेंगे. To the point we are having that. That image which is formed by the conversion of the reflected rays, in case of concave mirror, the image is formed, that is real image and inverted image, that is real and inverted. So how many types of there for the which are the properties? The image we get from the concave mirror are diminished as well magnified image form. They are in the diminished as well magnified form. Okay? So मतलब हमको छोटी image भी मिलती है और magnified image भी मिलती है. Diminished image भी मिलती है और magnified image, both type of image we get from the concave mirror. And it is depend on the distance of object from the mirror. Okay? Then the second property is the image we get by the concave mirror is real and inverted or virtual and erect as well, and virtual and erect as well. Okay? मतलब क्या, हमको यहाँ पर real और inverted image भी मिलती है. Real image हमेशा inverted ही रहती है. Real image भी मिलती है और virtual image भी मिलती है. दोनों type की image यहाँ पर मिलती है. Diminished भी मिलती है, magnified भी मिलती है. As well we get real image and virtual image, both type of image we get. Always we know that real image is inverted, virtual image is erect, मतलब सीधी होती है. And due to real image we get from the concave mirror, that image can capture on screen, that image can capture on screen. And the size of the image size and the type is depend on the distance of object from the mirror. Okay, from the mirror. So these are the properties of images formed by the concave mirror. We will see here by example. If the object is far, then the image formed by the concave mirror is diminished. It is real and inverted. Okay? So यदि object बहुत दूर होता है तो क्या होता है, इमेज बहुत छोटी मिलती है. क्या इमेज कैसी मिलती है, छोटी मिलती है. जैसे कि सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर जो होता है उसके भी बहुत दूर होता है तो इमेज कैसी मिलती है, डिमिनिश. वी गेट डिमिनिश्ड इमेज. एंड इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज नियर द मिरर देन वी गेट मैग्नीफाइड इमेज, बट दैट मैग्नीफाइड इमेज इज रियल एंड इन्वर्टेड. मतलब ऐसा नहीं कि हमेशा ये डिमिनिश ही होनी चाहिए रियल इमेज, बट इट इज ऑल्सो मैग्नीफाइड इमेज. सो हियर वी कैन सी एज द ऑब्जेक्ट इज नियर टू द मिरर वी गेट मैग्नीफाइड इमेज, यस. एंड हियर इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज सो मच नियर टू द मिरर, then the image is formed here so much magnified, which is so much magnified as well it is virtual image. तो सिर्फ एक ही केस में हमको magnified मिलती है, जहाँ पर बहुत ही ज़्यादा नज़दीक होती है object, बहुत ही ज़्यादा नज़दीक होता है यदि mirror के, तो जो image हमको मिलती है वो कैसी होती है, virtual image मिलती है. virtual image and अल्सो इरेक्ट, मतलब सीधी भी मिलती है और कैसी मिलती है, मैग्नीफाइड, हाईली मैग्नीफाइड, मतलब बहुत ही बड़ी मिलती है. जैसे ऑब्जेक्ट होता है, ऑब्जेक्ट से बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा इमेज हमको यहाँ पर मिलता है. वी कैन सी हियर इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज सो मच नियर टू द कॉन्केव मिरर वी कैन ऑब्जर्व दैट द इमेज फॉर्म इट इज बियॉन्ड द मिरर it is virtual as well, it is erect and it is highly magnified. It is highly magnified. Yes? So here we can see very easily. In first case, object is far from the mirror, then the image is created here, image is formed here, diminished, real and inverted. And if the object is near than the earlier, object is near than the first case, here is the very far and here is the near, somehow near, then the image will be magnified, but it will be real and inverted. Okay, but in third case, it is very important case, in that if the object is so much near to the mirror, then the image will be very much magnified, it is virtual, it is beyond a mirror and it is erect. Okay, so this type of image we can get here. Okay, so here cases are different. We will discuss through this diagram. We will discuss through the diagram. Suppose this is the concave mirror. Yes, here is the focus we get by the reflected rays converging, by the converging of reflected rays. Here is the center of curvature. Here is the pole. Yes, and if the object is at infinite distance, मतलब बहुत ही ज़्यादा दूर है, तो इमेज कैसे मिलेगी उसकी? बहुत ही छोटी, सेम साइड में ही मिलेगी, मतलब रियल एंड इन्वर्टेड इमेज मिलेगी हमको. कैसे मिलेगी? ये साइड में. ऑब्जेक्ट यदि ये साइड में है तो इमेज हमको ये साइड में मिलेगी. इट इज़ इन्वर्टेड एंड वेरी शॉर्ट. इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज इन दिस ऑफ दैट साइड, इमेज वी विल गेट वेरी शॉर्ट. एंड इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज प्लेस्ड near to the center of curvature but beyond the center of curvature, beyond the center of curvature but somehow near to the center of curvature, मतलब यहाँ पर यदि ऑब्जेक्ट है तो हमको इमेज कैसे मिलेगी? यहाँ पर diminished इमेज ही मिलेगी, और वो भी real and inverted ही मिलेगी. समझ में आया? And if the object is placed at the center of curvature, मतलब C के ऊपर ही, center of curvature के ऊपर ही यदि object है, तो image भी हमको यहाँ ही same size की मिलेगी. समझ में आया? यहाँ पर यदि object है properly center of curvature के ऊपर, तो image भी हमको same size की मिलेगी, but it is real and inverted. Okay? And if the object is placed in between this C एंड P, मीन्स पोल और सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर के बीच में कहीं पर ऑब्जेक्ट है, तो इमेज हमको मैग्नीफाइड मिलेगी. कैसी मिलेगी? मैग्नीफाइड मिलेगी, बट इट इज रियल एंड इन्वर्टेड, मीन्स इट इज एट द सेम साइड ऑफ द मिरर. एंड इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज प्लेस्ड वेरी क्लोज टू द रिफ्लेक्टेड सर्फेस, वेरी क्लोज टू द रिफ्लेक्टेड सर्फेस, वेरी क्लोज टू द मिरर, देन द इमेज वी विल गेट इरेक्टेड एंड वेरी मच मैग्नीफाइड, बहुत ज़्यादा मैग्नीफाइड मिलेगी. एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट वर्चुअल, दैट इमेज इज वर्चुअल, दैट इमेज इज वर्चुअल, एंड सो दैट इट इज इरेक्ट एज वेल, इट इज हाईली मैग्नीफाइड एंड ऑल्सो इट इज बियॉन्ड द मिरर. वर्चुअल मीन्स इट इज प्रेजेंट बियॉन्ड द मिरर, सो दैट इट इज virtual image. Okay, but in case of concave mirror, which types of image are formed here inside at the side of mirror? These images we can capture on the screen, because these are the real images as well, they are inverted also. Yes, we can capture on the screen, that is very important. So this was the about the images formed by the concave mirror. So these are some cases we have discussed here in tabular form. So write down the table. Yes, this is the first column, this is the second column. Yes, you can see. Here you can see the table. You can take a screenshot of it. Yes. And the types of image you can observe here. In first case, diminished, then same size, then enlarged image, magnified image, and then enlarged and erect image. Enlarged means magnified. Here also, when the object is near the, very much near to the mirror, erect or enlarged image we get. Yes. So this was about the concave mirror. Okay. So later on we will discuss about the convex lens. In case of convex lens, we get only diminished image. Only diminished image, and if the object is at very far distance of the mirror, the image is highly diminished. And if it is somehow near to the center of curvature, it is diminished. Again, the image form is type of, the image is virtual and erect. Virtual and erect image we get in case of convex mirror, and it present behind a mirror. It is present behind a mirror. When it is at infinity, we get highly diminished virtual and erect image. And when between P and infinity, matlab kahan par bhi center of reflected surface jo pole hai, pole aur infinity ke beech mein rahega, the image is present behind the mirror, it is virtual as well and it is diminished. So what is mean by convex mirror that we have discussed here? Yes, it is we have discussed here. And if the object is so much far from the pole, then image will form beyond the mirror, and it is diminished. It is highly diminished. If the object is at infinite, it will be highly diminished, but it is virtual and erect. Virtual and erect. And if the object is near by the C, means center of curvature, near by the mirror, curvature means in between infinity to and infinity and P, the image will be diminished image, but still it is virtual and erect. Okay, so this we can see through this example also. Yes, here is the images formed by the convex mirror. So this is the ray diagram. This is the object, the incident ray. These are diverging lens, as these are reflected rays are diverging here. Virtually they are converge here, and the image is formed at the same direction, but it is diminished. As the image is virtual, it is erect also. Okay, so this was about the images formed by the concave and convex mirror. Yahan par object jitna hai usse bahut chota humko image mila hai, and it is at the same direction of the object, means it is erect, diminished, erect. And as the conversion is virtual, that's why the image is also virtual, so that the image can't capture on the screen. That is very important, that type of image can't capture on the screen. Okay, so I hope you understood that. Read that portion from your textbook and you will understand the difference between concave and convex mirror. Also we will discuss after that about the lenses. Here some types of mirrors where we use in our daily life, that is given. Where we use concave mirror and where we use convex mirror, that also given here. Within 2 minutes we will discuss here. Concave mirror where we use: shaving mirror, torch, headlights. And doctors use that concave mirror, means dentist and like doctors like dentist also, another doctors are also use the concave mirror for the enlarged image. We know that in concave mirror we get the enlarged image, so that shaving mirror also need the enlarged mirror, enlarged image, so that shaving mirror is nothing but concave mirror. Again the dentist use that mirror is also concave mirror. Again the torch is also having concave mirror. Headlights, there we need conversion of light, that's why in headlight also concave mirrors are used. And convex mirror where we use: side lights of cars and scooters. In side lights we need a large area to cover, and the whole object we have to capture in the mirror. Yes, the images we should capture in the mirror. So that side lights are having convex mirror. Again, street lights. Street light in this manner they are having again convex mirror. Because diverging light we need here. Okay. So in this way you can prepare. You can take the screenshot of that. I will show you. So you can take the screenshot of this. Yes. Thank you. Read that portion from your textbook also. Okay.